Hey guys, how are you doing? My name is FruitShaped and welcome back to some more Kirby's Epic Yarn. So we have the patch that are going to unlock the next level. So here we go. I'm going to throw it out in the wide world of grassland. Just like that. Ooh, how lovely putting some water on that plant and that bean in the earth is going to make the plant, oh yeah, grow bigger. That's how nature works, I guess. Ooh, that level looks like a boss level. How awesome. It's going to be interesting. Fangora. Fangly doodly gora doodly. Okay, I'm feeling so great today. I got my exercise from my awesome super duper mega fast bike ride. There we go. And I hope you guys feel awesome too. Ooh, a dragon. Fangora. A dragon out of yawn. This cannot be any more epic. So here we go, guys. I'm super excited, if you already couldn't tell that. So here we go. It's going to be awesome just to see how this epic battle will be, as we're about to face the first boss of this game. Okay, let's see what you got. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hello, big guy. Settle down. Okay, let's see now. Okay, you can blow fire with your wings. And okay, I'll see. He can also make an arrow out of his tongue. Oh, come on, pick up the goodies. But yeah, some of you guys have helped me out, and you basically said that I should try to collect as many beads as possible. Oh, fudge! As possible during a boss fight, because if I reach gold on the boss level, I will unlock a bonus level, so I will try to do that for sure, my shizzle, my dizzle. So, okay, you'll do that again. Oh, there we go, that actually worked. Let's see if we can throw this. Oh yeah, sweet, 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 sweet. There we go, we have gotten silver so far. I think I will wait before I pull his tongue, because I think that is the major damage we can deal to him. And I want to go for the gold first, so... Ah! We want that, thanks very much. I'm gonna jump over these bad boys. And there we go! Some more delicious beads for us to grab. Oh! It's going good so far. I'm gonna go ahead and grab his tongue. Pull it down like a boss. Just like that. Come to Papa Kirby! There we go. Oh, sweet. Yeah, there we go. Look in the upper screen, guys. We unlocked another patch. Awesome cake sauce on the walls. You guys know the drill. There we go. Let's see now. I do not know how many hits it will take him down, but we should be getting closer to finishing up this one, I think. Oh, fudge. Ah, no, no, no. That was... Oh, why does Kirby aim up? Oh, fudge, we will have to work our way back. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay, my bad, guys. Oh, fudge, my bad again. There we go. I'm making things more dramatic than they should be. Okay, could this be it? Yeah. It took him 3 hits to die. So here we go, guys. That was the first boss of this game, Fangora. He couldn't stand a chance against Kirby. So I'm cool with that. Good job, Kirby. Good job. Okay, so you found the tune Fangora's theme. You found the mole patch. Mole patch? You have a mole on your nose. Or maybe not. Ooh, cutscene. Epic.
We got a piece of the magic yarn. The magic yarn shimmered and spiraled and swirled high into the sky.
Okie dokie. So, oh, the magic yarn is attaching the other land, I guess. Awesome.
The yarn weaved its way into the fabric of the kingdom and stitched 2 pieces of...
Hooray! We can make progress! Oh, looky how cute.
Kirby's tummy was rumbling, so he went searching for food.
Aww.
Too bad there aren't any tomatoes up here. Suddenly, the tree started rocking back and forth. Kirby thought it was an earthquake until he saw...
Earthquake?
...shaking the tree.
Why does he do that? Ooh, I'll see.
He tried to hang on for as long as he could.
Which I must try that on an apple tree.
Look at all that, Fluff cried. Kirby was so angry that he ran off.
Oh, they are just a couple of guys playing with each other. Well, that's epic. I would like to introduce you to my brothers. Come back and see me. Well, I guess we could do that after we have played through the bonus level of this land. Hotland! Okay, that will have to wait for the upcoming park, I guess. So here we go. Let's throw that one and unlock another one. Oh, that's so cute. This game is freaking fudge cute. It's almost like putting a spoon of sugar in your mouth. Mole hole. That rhymes perfectly fine. Okay, so let's dive right into it. I'm pretty sure we are about to get some serious stuff going on. Maybe we are about to turn into a mole and start digging or something like that. I'm just guessing. Oh, nice music. Oh yeah, we are a digger. Awesome. And look at Kirby's face when he digs. He kind of looks angry. Okay. I think we should really take our time in this place. Kind of like scan it like a metal detector, so to say. Just so we don't miss out on anything good. Okay. Nothing fancy here, I think. Okay, and what it seems like, as long as there are dust... Oh, there we go. Kirby can climb on that place, so here we go. Oh, there we go. That turned out to be really smooth. There we go. Grabbing, and what could this be? This sparkling thing. Okay, I think we got a couple of beats out of that. And wait a second, before I go down there, I just want to go back up and... Oh, fudge. And just check so I don't miss out on anything. Oh, why do you do that, Kirby? Come on. There we go. Okay, let's see now. I want to find all the goodies, so... Okay, that should do it. And get out of there. Yeah, just that I was expected those blocks were just falling down. Okay, making progress. But yeah, guys, how are you doing? Have you done anything fun in the beginning of this week? Me, myself, I haven't done anything special. Just been at work and stuff like that. So drop me a comment, let me know what's been going on. Maybe you are supposed to do anything super fun by the end of this weekend. So don't be afraid to drop me a comment and inform me, because Papa Fruitshaped wanna know. Okay, there we go. Oh, looks like we have found a treasure. Carrot chest. It's full of vitamins, but it just might turn your clothes orange. Awesome. Okay, let's see if we missed out on anything. Okay, there we go. Making some progress again. Okay. He kind of looks so funny when he digs. Oh, fudge! Oh, here we have another one of this. Kind of like diamond crystal, something like that. However, we want that because it is goodies. There we go. Let's see if we can... Ah! There we go. Oh, I want to grab that goodie. Can we do that? Come on, Kirby. You can do it. There we go. Okay. Now it is time to make our way back and go down the middle, I guess. Oh! Okay, maybe not. Okay, I'll see. I think we are about to go left and then go down in order to get past this section of the level. Wait a second, I just want to go back up, check the right side so we don't miss out on anything. Maybe there are some hidden star beads. Oh, there we go. I was just about to say that maybe there is some goodies hidden in this dust. So I'm glad I took the time to check that out. There we go. Because what it seems like, if we make some mistakes, we won't be able to climb back up if I just cut open all the dust. So we won't be doing that. Ah, there's another hidden, I think it was a star bead. So here we go. I'm just gonna make my way down here as well. Oh, fudge, fudge, fudge. There we go. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Oh, fudge! No! That means that I can't go down there. I should have been faster. Oh, fudge. I'm just doing so bad right now. I'm apologizing for that, guys. But this level is kind of hard, actually. It's a little tricky to maneuver Kirby. Let's see. Oh, we can't really make progress here either. Come on now. I want to get up here. Is it possible? It should be. Oh, fudge. Come on. There we go. We should be able to get up here. Maybe not. Okay, maybe we can just go this way. Because we've only found... let's see. Yeah, we only have one treasure. I want to find the two others. So, we have to explore some more, guys. Okay. Over to the left, there is a... Oh, fudge, fudge, get up there! Kirby, no! Okay, I'm glad we could get back to our star bead down there. And there we go. Okay. Okay, nothing fancy in here. So let's try to just scan this place. Maybe I missed out on any goodie. I don't know. Probably. Okay. Or maybe it is here somewhere. I just wanna do like this. Come on, get down here to me, you bad boy. Okay, maybe not. Let's see now. I think we are supposed to do like this. Oh, of course! And then we're gonna go down. Just like that. Okay, I'll see, I'll see. But I still wanna find the goodies. Hopefully we can do that. Okay. Well, what a heck, let's just do like that and move on as we are falling down. And here is another treasure. Now we're just missing the middle one. Hopefully we can find it. That would be cool. Nothing. Okay, there we go. So let's see, I should probably check. Okay, I can't get up there, so let's just leave that for now. Okay, the last treasure. Oh, here it is. Ooh, I was worried that we were about to miss that. Tree stump bed. Squirrels and lumberjacks can relax here peacefully, just not at the same time. That would be kind of strange, I guess. Okay, but I don't have enough beads yet, so I really hope we can get gold on this one before we hit the end. Oh, there we go. Whew. Here we go. I was starting to get worried a little bit there. Nothing hidden in here. Okay, I'm just gonna scan this. Well, I guess there's nothing at all here. Just a really big area for us to dig at, so... Let's do like that and wrap up this level. I'm a little bit sad that I didn't get the other thing that will make... the wheel go into the darkest spot, if you guys know what I mean, but not much we can do about that. Nevertheless, we got gold and we ended up with all the treasures, so I guess that makes somewhat of a perfect run. Kirby is happy anyway, so I guess that's all that matters. Oh, yay! There we go. You found the party popper patch. But yeah, I think this is it for Grassland. Now we just have to move on to the next land. But before we do that, I just want to go back and talk to the landlord and see if we can play another minigame with the cutie pies, you know. Okay, let's see now. I think we should go into this apartment and play with Zeke. Hello, friend. It's been a while. Okay, hide and seek again. This time on Rainbow Falls. Okay. I guess it is the same deal. Find every one of his friends in 3 minutes and we will get the job done, so to say. Oh yeah, here we go. But, oh sweet, nice little variation going on. This time we are gonna move from right to left. Otherwise we are just playing a game from left to right. You guys probably know that. And there's the first cutie pie. Hello. Okay, I should just check this place right here, I guess. Oh yeah, they will have another one of those cutie pies. Really nice feature, just switching, so we are going from right to left, in my opinion. Oh, they will have a star bead. Oh, and a cutie pie. Here we go. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Maybe we are missing out on the star bead now. I think so. Those bad guys did a good job holding me back. And that cutie pie as well. The cutie pie come before the star bead, I guess. So no harm done. Okay, there's another one. Now we just have to find the last of them. Ooh, he's hiding behind this curtain. I just want to grab all these goodies first. So, there we go. That wasn't hard at all. You found all your friends. Yay. Let's see if we are going to get some prize for that. Ew, sweet. I wonder how many hide-and-seek minigames it will be throughout this game. You found us all, that's just amazing. I found this while I was hiding, and I think you should have it, Kirby. Oh, he made that fart noise again. You got the rainbow dot fabric. I guess we could use that to decorate our own apartment. That was so much fun, let's play hide-and-seek again sometime. Sure, we could do that. But yeah guys, this will be it for this video. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, have a lovely day, and I will smell you later.